Alright, hey everybody, PincheAls here. My third attempt to film and show you guys Filbert on the roads, but every single time I tried, I failed. So I was trying to do it live for you guys to have some fun, but it just wasn't successful. So we're gonna do it recorded. Nowhere near as fun as you guys watching it live. But I'm laying my gimbal charge right now. Hopefully I'll get enough juice while it's charging so you guys can film, see Filbert on the way back from the drive. So I'm in Escondido, California. I live right down the road from the 78 to Ramona. Got one window open because holy crap, it gets hot in here. Hopefully it isn't as windy for you guys. And yeah, hopefully the noise goes down. Drive this road and have some fun, and hopefully I don't get behind a semi where I have to drive 20 miles an hour, but we'll see. It is about 4 o'clock, so it is almost traffic hour, so we might hit some no good roads, or I mean no good traffic. It's a possibility, but let's hope for the best and let's have fun with Filbert just as much as I am going to have fun with him today. So, what's going on, you know? What's up? If you guys are just tuning in or just watching this video, Filbert, the Mark IV, has been going through a very, very long and tedious resurrection from its fire last year. And I want you guys to see what we built together. What we did together as friends, as family, as my subscribers, my viewers, you know. This is, you know, a huge accomplishment for me and for you guys, because you guys get to do this with me. It's super fun. So let's go have some fun, you know. Terrible flutter. We might pull it off to the side to wait for traffic to die down so we don't get involved in traffic. I'm doing a couple pulls, so we'll give it some time and see how traffic is when we get closer to the twists and turns with Filbert. Exhaust, know what it makes on a four banger. You know, I am gonna put a resonator in here because it's a bit too loud for me. But still, though, sounds really good. Can't argue it. Couple of days, so stuff is getting a little green, but it's gonna dry out again, unfortunately. Just the way it is here. California's, you know, dry land to begin with, so all desert. We're on 11 pounds of boost. Maybe, I mean 10, 11 pounds of boost with Filbert right now. I'm gonna pull off to the side in just a minute so I can let traffic die down, because we're almost getting to the twisties and turns right now. So I want you guys to enjoy that with me. We're almost there. Here's the wild animal park, or safari park, that they call it now. San Diego Zoo Safari Park. Awesome, awesome place to go see and go hiking, actually. I love hiking here in the morning because it's really mellow. A lot of space to hike. You can get a good 10 miles in a couple hours here quickly. So we're 11 miles away from Ramona, so that's what we're gonna do. And we're almost to the mountain to go start doing the twists and turns. When we get to that, I'm gonna pull up. Before we get there, I'll pull over again, and then we're gonna let traffic pass by, because I don't wanna be behind anybody slow or giving me an issue. You know, I let everybody have their space. I'm not gonna cause a scene, you know. I'd rather be by myself as much as I can. I know it's not the best time to come up this way since there's a lot of traffic, but I got some time off, so why not, right? We can go right on, go towards the back. We can definitely open up the Mark IV a little bit more on a straightaways. That's coming up as well. Wish you could put on some music, but I can't. Damn copyright laws and YouTube won't let me have a good time. But it's all right. I'm having fun driving. Doing this is a straightaway, and then you see a big mountain. Right here, we make a right, and it'll take us to the back routes and have us long straightaways as well. So right here is where I'm gonna pull off to the side. Wait for traffic to die down. Because this is the mountain pass, and it's a pretty quick mountain pass, and it's, like I said, not very far. Oh, shit, there's a semi. That sucks. He's booking it, but he's going to end up going super slow in a little bit. So I give myself a couple more seconds and then we're just gonna book it. Alright, here we go. Let's open up Filbert. I got up to 100. I'll pull off a little bit and then wait again. That way I can wait for traffic to do its thing, because the semi truck's already probably a good quarter mile away from me, but it's not far enough. Not far enough for me to be safe. Because these guys, I mean, they're going pretty quick, but they're not going fast enough. And I'm catching up to them like that, so. Just gotta wait. And looks like people are speeding up pretty quickly. So that means I'll be able to have a good run right now. The way down should be a lot more fun. Because there's traffic here, so I don't want to push my car to the limits, but I've already caught up with traffic. I gave them a good 15 second head start. A little bit understeer, here we go. Straightaway so we can take a pull off again and do it again. That was a lot of fun. Cruising around 3,000 RPMs, keeping my torque curve a little bit high. That way I can give it a little, punch it a little bit on the turns. Been cruising in third gear pretty much this entire time. A little white truck that's just keeping us behind. Until I see a car behind me. I'll let them go on ahead. I'm gonna cruise it until I see a car that's gonna catch up to me. I'm still moving, just not moving very fast. Going 20. Anybody yet? Pretty good. Give it a couple more seconds. Oh, got someone behind me. There we go. Fun. Oh my god, I've had such a fun drive with this car. Can't wait to put my rear sway bar back in. Get that turning control under, you know, even more under control. I want to get some wider tires up in front. You know, to do everything, all fun track stuff once we get it all taken care of. Yeah, but we're almost almost here. We're almost to Ramona. That's pretty quick. Little Honda's like trying to keep up with me. It's funny. I have been giving myself space between the car in front of me and the car behind me. I don't like having cars really up close to me. It's not, again, I don't want anybody, if I have to brake hard, I want no one to brake too hard behind me. Same up in front, someone tries to brake check me or just hit the brakes hard. I want to have that distance, the same distance away from each other, you know. Don't want to cause an accident, you know, just because of my stupidity and not paying attention. Just, you know, just safety, just all safety. All right, get ready to pull over and then turn around and do it again. Side, I'm gonna get my gimbal back on, see if that'll work.